And Rachel Ellering, she's always called the queen of strong smile. No smile on her face right now. She's determined.